just need that foundation knowledge, and you just need a good research mind. That's enough. With that, you can actually solve any real world project, real world problem, or real world industry specific project can be done by you. I am now in a position to do any real project remotely with my other teammate. So that's a big change, because even projects which we do in our clubs in college, those are all like we'll be in a team, we'll be sitting together hours, nights, length, and then we'll be brainstorming and solving. But now being remote, mentors being remote, teammates being remote, contacting them, but that is possible. So at Yantra, I feel like each team had the domain specific mentors, so that helps the teammates or the interns to grow themselves better, because you are working under the people who had been working in that domain for past few many years. You had to work hard for a period of time to win a competition, but that really matters. So when you are winning that competition or hackathon, whatever it is, that is a period when you are in a position or capacity to do a baseline set of things required or which are necessary to be a part of this internship. Because this internship is not like a normal random internship which are available, which are like being offered in industry. But like what happens here is you will be working on real world industry specific topics or industry specific projects, which are being actually worked at various labs in India. When I used to scroll the LinkedIn feed, what we actually see is we see a lot of machine learning and data science models being implemented and projected in the LinkedIn feed. At the point of time when you see those from a beginner in that domain point of view, you will find that these are like a high-end projects which you will not be able to do at your own. During the internship, when I used to scroll the feed, I used to feel that, okay, this was what they had implemented. So I started getting ideas of what they must have implemented. So that's really a good thing, I feel, because you are able to like imagine or ideate the things which you were not able to do before. That's a great improvement in you. I always had a thing in mind that students from non-IIT or non-NIT are not suitable to do real world projects in their college time. So it was what I had always in my mind. So whenever I used to think of doing a big project, I used to think that would we be able to do this? But after this, I feel that anybody from any point of the world can do anything if they are actually willing to.
This internship has made me believe into like far, far more bigger things than I could ever think of. I had no idea I would do machine learning at some time. And now I am writing a paper on that, like just in 2-3 months from I started. Before joining this internship, I was in a very confused state about how to go ahead. And these talks have like helped me a lot of things to plan out my things and to get to know about a lot of bigger things. After working on this project, like I have a very much more interest into research. So now I am looking forward to something like going into some research field. So maybe I am trying to pursue my MS now.
This was actually a remote internship. At a remote internship, I definitely had not expected this scale of impact that would create on me, because we had tech talks, we had non-tech talks, we had fun events, we had exhibitions. So the entire internship was different and the exhibition was different.
At this point, I'll feel that everything which I have done is worth a shot.